local champion for the EZU project in Bulgaria. Bulgaria has a very vital startup ecosystem with participating angels that are very much committed to support and accompany early stage ventures into their path to grow and establishment on the international markets. And for the last 5 years, quite some good results has been achieved. There are only last year exits for 120 million. We have about 500-600 startups. Some of them are deep tech startups. About 26% of the startups only this year have moved into machine learning, artificial intelligence, big data community, and lots of focus in the fintech industry. So there is quite some potential also for the investments to identify opportunities in Bulgaria. I think that EZU project is really creating a solid, expanded ground for knowledge, investment knowledge in Europe, and also expands the community of angels or people that are interested to invest in an informed way, and also is an excellent network throughout the Europe among angels that can collaborate, create syndicates, and partner into supporting the competitiveness of the innovative Europe.